Hey guys, Dustin here. I should be asleep, it's like 3 o'clock in the morning. But, you know, I'm not. I don't know, I'm half asleep right now, but I'm hoping I can get a good scare out of this, so. You know? Actually, what time is it so I know I'm recording perfectly just fine? English? Yep, I know. I don't remember how to play this game at all. Okay. I hope y'all enjoyed the first one, by the way. Even though it was uploaded way too damn fucking late. Or, well, not really late, but I need to stop talking. I'm sleepy. I don't even know why I'm playing this at the moment, really. I guess follow the trail, I guess. Okay. Okay, well, that means I'm going the right way. Oh no. Have you seen this child? Don't look like anybody I'd fucking know. Yeah, I. Oh, whoa. Okay. See, I remember watching someone play this years and years ago, but I don't know what to expect, to be honest. Real reason I'm actually playing this is so I can wake up, so then I can actually go to school, like awake. That doesn't help but get to the tower. I don't feel as if I should be here. I'm gonna scream like a little girl. Okay. Yep, I can feel it. I'm. Did something bad. I did something bad. So scared, I don't even want to talk. Someone's gonna catch me around a fucking corner or something. See, yeah, no, I can't. I don't think my poor heart can do this. Poor. Yeah, no. No. You can't do this to me. My poor heart. My poor heart. I can't take this. Something's after me. Yeah, I know. And it gets even more fucking amplified. Yep. Something is definitely after me. There was one down there? Wait, no, did I take that one? No, wait, what? No, I didn't take that one. Why am I doing this at fucking 3 a.m.? In the fucking morning! The fact that I gotta walk to my fucking bus stop in the morning, this doesn't help a damn thing. I don't want to go anywhere. I'm just denying the inevitable. I'm scratching my back. Fuck this shit. Maybe I shouldn't have fucking scratched my back. I feel safe whenever, like, I'm on that fucking thing, because I know nothing's just gonna come up and jump on me. And that's what I remember. I remember something jumping. I remember there's something jumping. I remember there's something jumping, okay? The fact that it's amplifying doesn't help a damn thing. It's amplifying. I don't fucking like it. Okay, I need to stop being a little bitch. Come on. I'm okay. Oh shit. Wait. What? Whoa, what the fuck? Okay. She could be coming from anywhere, dude. I'm scared of this thing. Fucking damn. See, I gotta worry about two of them now. Get blinded, please. What the fuck? Oh my god. I am never... Okay. I hear her. Where's she coming from? I hear pitter-pattering of fucking feet. I don't like it. I don't want to fucking... There you are. Oh no, you're still gonna come after me, even after I fucking flash you. That's fucking creepy. Alright, I'm gonna stop flashing for a second, hold on. Still gonna come after me? Yep, most definitely. Fucking hell, what? Oh, you're right there, okay. It's not going away. G-
go! Fucking, oh my god! Yeah, no, you could be anything you want. Just fucking don't fuck with me, okay? You know, you could actually run instead of just like, oh, I'm just gonna take a little stroll, you know, nothing's wrong or anything. It's not like I'm gonna fucking die or anything. See? Nothing's wrong here. See, I'm trying to stay in that's English. Fucking need to stay in open fucking areas is my fucking problem here. Wait, do all I need is one more? I think that's all I need. Question is, where's that? Right there. Yeah, I know you want me, stop it. Stay flashed. I don't want to deal with you. Okay. Did I just find the last one? I think I did. Yep. I thought this shit was going to be a lot harder than it was. What was that, the last one that I needed? Feel something crawling. Can you get flash, please? Okay. Can you, like, not? Oh my god, you were fucking too damn close for comfort. Did I make it out? I think I made it out. Am I good? I feel like I'm like some of the most, or not some of the most, like one of the most lucky. Oh, okay. Prior to a tragic arson incident that stunned the community, many Oakside residents reported the purported victim of the blame. Fuck it. Okay. Awesome. I'm surprised I haven't had to deal with like a jump scare yet at all. Like, I've known people to actually play this game and get so many damn jump scares and shit. And like, they had to figure out the whole damn map and shit. I'm just getting really fucking lucky. What I'm not liking is, the battery life that I have right now. Look how fucking low that shit is. Kinda honestly glad this is going by easy, because I wouldn't want to deal with this shit longer than I have to. There's a red tower that I saw in the beginning. I guess I'm gonna head over to that. I love the scenery here though. Like, just looking out over like a ton of fucking woods. It's beautiful, but it's scary at the same fucking time, thinking You know, that motherfucker could be just anywhere out there. It's weird to think. I think I found some sort of path, at least. Some red flare. It's weird. No, keep the flashlight out. Don't tell me I'm about to get stuck down here or something. Oh, okay. So this was some sort of mine of some sort. What? I want to die. I want to. It sounds like society literally today. It ain't even a fucking joke either. Literally sounds like society today.
Kate, I've been doing some digging and came across an old plot of land that belonged to the Matheson family a ways back. Charles wasn't known to take his wife, Deanne, and his son, Charlie, to the old homestead for
I said princess. Damn it. For family picnics. Not fucking princess. I never imagined what I would see there. I think Charlie may have seen something he was never meant to see. Enclosed is a recording of my findings and some documents I came across. We're dealing with something dark here, Kate. Something I can't explain. CR. And the fact that, like, that little sign at the top right, that shit don't help anything.
You need to play the tape you picked up first. Oh, okay.
Oh, okay, so there's like a little...
September 19th. My name is CR, on site of the Matheson family farm, continuing my investigation in Charlie's disappearance. Let's see what we can turn up.
Wait, so... You don't... Fuck you, then. So this is CR, and I'm guessing he was trying to figure out what am I supposed to do here? Okay, just prolonging the fucking gameplay, I guess. Well, I'm gonna try and fucking look for one. It's like I can barely see jack shit right now. Well, I don't even know what I'm looking at, dude. Hold on, I'm gonna come back through here. See, for YouTube, they like go ahead and brighten up the fucking videos and shit like that. So, y'all don't have to worry. Y'all probably like, you fucking dumb fuck. Like, how are you not fucking seeing this bullshit? But I can't see for nothing, so. I'm just gonna randomly start pressing X at places just to see if I do something. What it looks like, it kinda looks just like a regular house, just kinda run down. Oh, okay. Rose. We're going into the cellar tonight for another game of hide-and-seek. Whatever the fuck, hide-and-seek, I don't know what the fuck that says. Oh, someone won't return from
blah blah blah, Aaron, two red deer. Okay, if y'all can read that, I can't read fucking cursive. Anyway, don't tell Patty, she'll tell on us. So it's just some sort of regular fucking family shit, okay. How do we get to the second story? Fucking fuck this, hold on. Oh, okay. Well, now I just feel like a dumbass. Like, I should be seeing all this. I should have been able to fucking see. Okay. So that's all I had to see. What I'm wondering is, how do we get to the second story, though, since there's a second... Wait, hold on. If there were... Oh, okay. There was a cellar. Right? So if there was a cellar, then we need to find a cellar, then. Well... Ugh. Give me a weird feeling. Right, anything else up here? No. That was a little fucking weird right there. Wait, hold on. Okay, I'll come around this side. Then we can... No, we cannot. Okay. Fucking, I don't understand. What, how? There's definitely a way to get on top of the fucking, top floor. What I don't understand is... And what? Probably be getting so irritable with me. Just like, what are you fucking doing, you dumb fuck? See, I don't ever remember seeing this part at all. So this is kind of like a new experience for me, at least. Finally, a new experience, Dustin? Holy shit. Usually you play games that like you've already played before. Ha ha ha. Oh, okay. Okay. Puzzly shits. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. I unlocked a new area. Awesome. I feel smart for once. Okay, well, first off, I'm going to come over here. Is there... Yep, there's just a little entrance here. I don't... hold on. Out of this whole field, there's just this tiny little thing. Chapel. Cellar. Okay, so then I would head to the cellar, then. I don't like how it's still open, like... What? Oh, I'm supposed to turn on the lights. What the hell? Shh, no, no. No. Why would kids ever come down and to a place like this?
going on. Fucking... Man, you got me fucked up thinking I'm about to try and fucking figure out where a fucking child went missing or some shit coming in a place like this. The fact that it's blinking don't help nothing. Hi. Oh, hell no. I don't even want to go there. After what? Oh, come on, man. Brandon Richards, Big Book of Stories, Volume 1. Oh! No, you cannot do this kind of shit. No. Backing up. You're back here? Make up your damn mind. Okay. Okay. Something's gonna scream in my fucking face, and I know it. Please don't run by. Please don't run by. Please don't run by. Please don't run by. Please don't. Okay. Just run for it. Someone's gonna be right there. Why the fuck? Someone's gonna scare me. Nope, 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 nope. No. No. Fucking just run for it. What even is that? Oh, I'm out. I'm out. I'm fucking out. Wait. Did I just go in a circle? Wait. No, I didn't. Oh my god. I feel like I just went through a fucking haunted house or something. I'm not going in there again. Nope. That scared me half to death. Let's go to the chapel. I think we could do some praying right now. You know what I mean? If that's what a chapel, yeah, okay. Yeah. I'm like, I'm pretty sure I'm Christian, so I'm pretty sure that's what a chapel is at least. The gate appears to be locked. I'm not going in that cellar for shit. You thinking about... I think I'm about to have to go fucking back down here, dude. I really don't want to either. No. No wooing you, okay? Please don't woo. Don't do the woo-woo. See, what the fuck? Come on. Turn the lights back on. Come on. Okay, so I came over here, and then I can't find anything in here that would be useful. Can you stop? Stop laughing.
If you were in my fucking position. Oh, feel. Actually, that probably triggered something, and I kinda. I don't wanna figure it out. See, every time the lights go out, I'm just like, no, I gotta back up, because something's gonna fucking pop out at me. You're gonna be right there. I know it. Just turn off the lights and just show me. I know you're gonna be there. Just don't pop up in my fucking face, please. Yep, there you are. Is there anything else that I can use in here that would be like a key of some sort? Is the question, unless I need to go get a key that's in the silo, which I need the fuel for, which that would probably be is what I believe, at least. Fucking run for it. Fuck it. Run out of here. Run for your fucking life. Okay, I'm good. I think I learned to stay patient. What the fuck was that noise? Is there something chasing after me? I can hear something. I don't like those. I don't like that. I felt like there was something chasing me in like the corn. I don't. Alright. Generator. There you go. So now we actually have lights in this. Please don't tell me these flicker too. Although I don't like how dark it is in here. Fucking no. Okay, that's all I needed to do. Okay. So now I'm on this side. Cute little treehouse. There's gotta be something useful in here. There's too much shit in here. Oh, shit. Oh, wow. I say, way too much. Oh shit, something collapsed here. And there's the key. Okay. Yeah, something's gonna definitely scare me this time. For a fact. Hold on. Little kid's drawings, man. Something is in here with me. I want to make a run for it, to be honest. Go for it. Fuck it. Just run. Oh, it's getting so much darker. Oh, yo, I'm realizing it, too. I need to make it to the chapel, and quick. Oh my god, that scared the living shit out of me. I'm good. Don't follow the path. Matter of fact, don't even trust anything. Just go your own way. Just, if you think it's right, go for it. I don't want to go out there again. I really don't, dude. Church is right over there. How do I know when, like, this thing is gonna be coming after me? When that happens? Does it still come after me, or is that just triggering it, or? Maybe if I, like, lead it over to this side. Fuck it. Go. I hear it. It's on my ass. Just keep running. It's on me. Let me in. Oh shit, dude, whoa! I seek only salvation for myself and my family from the demons sent to torment my life. I brought the devil's wrath upon my family. I did this. I went searching for this demon. I brought him into our lives. I invoked his arrival. How could I have been so blind as to manifest such evil? Why could I not let old legends die? I alone should bear this burden. Why must my grandchildren... Okay, if you want to keep reading that, y'all can, it don't matter. Oh man. That's... Do I try and leave, or... What do I do? The chapel. I don't... Do I look at the cross? I don't know what to do. Oh, hold on. Okay, I can just hit it. May the angels guide you home. Apparently it wants you to literally see every single little detail. Still appears to be locked. I don't... Oh. What the fuck? What am I supposed to do? Oh shit! I didn't know that's what I was supposed to do. All I know is that scared the living shit out of me. Fuck it.
Fucking run. Just run. I don't know what to do, man. Something's running after me. I don't know what to do. I can hear it. Yeah, y'all can read that. I ain't got time for that shit. Something's running after me. Yeah, no. Yeah. I think that'll wrap it up. I'm not gonna be able to sleep. I get it. It's like, what? It's 3:42, and I gotta get up for school. So I that'll be it for this video, guys. Have a good day. Peace.